The crazies bring in another crazy to add to the crazy. The self-proclaimed Queen of Canada was invited to speak in Ottawa by some members of the convoy. Now, she was just arrested in December for threatening healthcare workers. Jeez. Isn't it so weird they're bringing such a delusional woman while they claim to be based in common sense and reality that there shouldn't be mandates? Maybe they're just all insane.